Whenever life gets you down,
game five train
keeps you wearing a frown,
Assetto Corsa,
and the gravy train has left you behind.
Assetto Corsa on PC.
And when you're all out of hope, and when you're down at the end of your rope, and nobody's there to throw you a line, if you ever get so low that you don't know which way to go, come on and take a walk in my shoes. Never worry about a thing, got the world on a string, 'cause I've got the cure for all of my blues.
All of his blues.
I take a look at my enormous penis, and my troubles start melting away.
Bow, bow,
I take a look at my enormous penis, and the happy times are coming to stay. I gotta sing and I dance when I glance in my pants. I end the feeling like a sunshiny day. I take a look at my enormous penis, and everything is going my way.
Bow, bow, bow.
Vivre, j'invente, s'envoler. Faut dire face, fan, pas chouvé du bois. Ça va, c'est pas, 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 les lapins. Finesse, ça va, tout le pète, tout le pète, tout le là.
Everybody!
Look at my enormous penis. And my troubles start a melting away.
Bow, bow,
I take a look at my enormous penis. And the happy times are coming to stay. Yeah, I got great big amounts in the place where it counts. I am the feelings like a sunshiny day.
I take a look at my enormous penis.
And everything is going my way.
My cows are monster.
Everything is going my way. Everything is going my way.
Size doesn't matter.
Everything is going my way.
What the dealio, everybody? How are we doing today? Thank you guys for joining me on this nice and glorious Sunday evening. Sorry about the late jump in here, guys. I was a little bit tied up earlier, and I've been trying to catch up today, so I just barely made it today. Whew, man, but it's good to see all of you guys here today. We're going to be jumping right in for some more Assetto Corsa. We're going to be doing everybody's favorite here. So in the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and see here. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and launch the game. We got our music going and everything. I think that'll be a good sign here. I'm just gonna crack open a drink. There we go. Yeah, not bad. All right, let's go ahead and do this right here. Perfect. All right, where we last left off here, we have completely finished off this first page right here. And we are now off to the second page over here. We're almost at the halfway point of being done here. Basically, we just got to clear this section here. These next two sections are going to be a pain in the butthole. Right here, the AT2 and AT3, the Advanced Trofeo Championships here. If you look right here, we're doing that. If once we clear these two, we'll be jumping in for something a little bit more fun, I think. Some of these stuffs right here. Gonna be racing all 8 tracks here. There we go. See, I don't know why it turns off penalties half the time. I still haven't figured that one out. And of course, I get stuck right down there in the bottom of the barrel. This one, got that one, got this set, that set. Okay. Why don't we go ahead and dive right in here? Ah. That's the smell of victory right there. Okay. Music. Shortcut and definitely not me just overshooting. Joseph, how's it going, dude? Good to see you, my friend. Hopefully you're you're having a good day today. Hopefully you're having a great day today. I know it's a nice Sunday relaxing evening. Hopefully you're doing some relaxing here. Just chilling here doing some Assetto Corsa. Let me know if the music's too loud, by the way. Forgot to adjust some volume.
Watching Remember the Titans.
Are you watching Remember the Titans? Oh, that's an old school one. There we go. Okay, bro. They can just start? Here instead of the actual racing that I wanted to do. Yeah, I have actually Final Destination going on in the background.
Good.
Right now, Yosef, so I'm enjoying the Halloween spirit here. Well, to be honest, it's Final Destination 3. Make me do this for 30 minutes, huh? Just wanted to race, Yosef. They make me do a practice run here. Oh, it's a cut, huh? Yep, it drops you down. Oh, that's not a cut, but what I did was a cut? Okay, makes some sense, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Step it, because everything in this game is going to consider a cut. Oops, you touched the grass. You tried to cut across the tracks. So we got to punish you. getting in a Halloween spirit, dude. This is, what's it called? I really need to get in the Halloween spirit, which means I need to get to play some Halloween games while watching Halloween horror movies. I'm gonna try to start doing that next week. Sludge, how's it going, dude? You having a good day today? I know it's Sunday evening. I appreciate you guys all being here.
Game 5 train. So Sludge underscore Wolf. Stream elements. Get a load of this guy. Sludge underscore Wolf. They were playing Stallcraft. Exit.
Yeah, that was the game you were telling me about last night.
Sludge underscore Wolf. Much love, bro.
I appreciate you, man. Thank you for, what's it called, being here today. I know this isn't exactly Stallcraft.
Get a load of this.
This is like
Yas Fiber. They were playing Madden NFL 24.
It's kind of like far from the most entertaining thing I could be doing. But part of my thing is that I do viewer requests, and this is the one that's been languishing in my backlog for a bit. So I figured, okay, I'll do the viewer request. It's fine. What's the worst that could happen here? And I've been trying to get this through this game, I think, since June or July. So I've been just trying to racing through this, and I've made some good progress. It's just this game, like, I want to do the multiplayer, which is the most fun aspect about this game, is playing multiplayer with the homies. And instead I'm doing single player races. here, and I'm doing a freaking practice qualifier run, which is a little bit more than what I'm enjoying right now. Because I gotta race around this track for 30 minutes, proving God knows what. How's your Sunday been going, Wolf? Hopefully it's been nice and easy. Hopefully you're watching some horror movies that have been popping up on TV. Like I was telling Yosef here, I have Final Destination 3 going on right now. So I'm kind of peering over every now and again, making sure those kids learn the powerful life lesson of don't ride roller coasters, as it will lead to your untimely demise. Set up here with a racing wheel setup, which is also very nice, adding to that immersion. Initial D music, perfect for when you're drifting or doing stuff. I figured it's much more pleasurable to listen to than listening to the drone of your engine.
Yes, sir. Slutch underscore wall. Deja vu.
Yeah, I think Deja Vu was in the other soundtrack one that I had. This is like collection number two.
Slutch 6 dance.
Quite like Initial D to get that racing music going. Because like I said, there's no soundtrack in this game, so you have to listen to the engines and then that's it. And I think as the viewers listening to, you know, dead noise and engines going,
so good.
This isn't quite entertaining. Essentially, it's 30 minutes of this practice run, and it's about a minute 20 for each lap. So I'm going to basically be doing like 30 laps here. Which is why couldn't they just make it 30 laps? I gotta be 30 minutes. Careful that I don't run aground anywhere, because the game will think, oh, you're trying to cut the racetrack, and then it will make me, it'll disqualify the lap, and that will put me behind. And I ain't trying to do that. Didn't actually make it on the screen. I was making some ice cream and eating dinner at the same time, so I was just like multitasking a little bit too hard. The fact that I was able to get here, I was like, oh, thank God, it wasn't too late.
Yeah.
looking for handling, but man, it doesn't quite get up there in terms of speed. I think this thing taps out at maybe 140, which isn't that impressive, but it handles well, and that's all that works for me right now. Take a sip of my Red Bull there. Need to stay focused. Red Bull flavors of summer, folks. Delicious. Just limit yourself to one per day, though, because that's a lot of sugar to be drinking in a single day. Thank you. racing in a cooler car, so doing some drifting, that'd be awesome. Hey, Susan. How's it going? Doing good.
Grim Fandango underscore 206. I thought you hated this game, face with tears of joy.
Hey, Grim. How's it going, dude? I'm good. Well, I will say, I don't really care for this game single player. However, I will say the multiplayer is fun. It's just unfortunate that we're not doing the multiplayer. It's kind of the issue. So, but never let it be said that if you have the right
game
car,
5 train,
it can make the game fun.
Stream Avatars extension.
Because it does. However, like I said, I just wish
game
I was playing the multiplayer.
Train. So Grim Fandango underscore 206. Stream elements. Get a load of this guy.
Can't fool
Grim
me with
Fandango
that title. That's
206.
That sounds like
they
King of Fighters.
Garu, Mark of the Wolves. It.
Am I right,
Fandango
Grim?
Underscore 206. When in doubt, just throw your controller out the window, grinning face.
I think the problem with doing that with this
Grim
setup,
Fandango
though, is my controller
206.
Is a.
It's the last Fatal Fury.
Ah. Yes.
Grim Fandango underscore 206. It's hard AF.
So, in this case, I can't turn my controller because my controller here is a giant racing wheel setup. So this thing's a little bit heavy for me to chart out the window. But yeah, good that you're giving some love to Fatal Fury. Most people kind of just forget about the fighting games outside of Mortal Kombat or Dead or Alive or whatnot. It's always playing something weird. It's good that Fatal Fury King of Fighters gets some love. But yeah, those fighting games are not exactly easy. It takes a little bit of skill to use. But I'm always appreciative that people still are willing to try.
Grim Fandango underscore 206. I'm on a fighting game kick. I just bought KOF 15 and streamed it Saturday.
Ooh, nice! Can't believe I missed that though. I would have loved to have been there. Are you streaming in the morning or in the afternoon? Because if you're streaming in the afternoon, I probably was out doing stuff. I might have come home and then fallen asleep. I can't remember which one it was. Saturday was kind of a blur.
Grim Fandango underscore 206. It's been a lot of fun. I got a flight stick to it. It was Saturday afternoon.
Okay, so then I was asleep. Ooh, you got a flight stick. Nice! At least you got some exercise out of it. I still have my fight stick, man, to put it to good use.
Fandango underscore 206. Mark Marvel vs. Capcom collection got me back into fighting games, and now they're all I want to play.
Yeah, I kind of figured that would reignite everyone's love of fighting games. I'm hoping to reignite everyone's love of finding the originals and getting a hold of them. Just be careful of those prices, because they're not exactly cheap. I think the PS2 version of Marvel vs. Capcom 2 on PS2 and Xbox will go
$206. I got the Hori Fight Stick Mini, but I'm probably going to buy another one.
Hori's also a good brand, too. Good choice. Yeah, the one I haven't had that I barely touched was 8-Bit Dough. And it's amazing. I actually got to use it when I was on my friend's channel, and we were doing our fight competition. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna count or not. It's gonna work. Give it a shot here. Getting sloppy here. I'm trying to kind of just ran into the dirt. I don't know why the game can't tell the difference, but whatever. Versus, and he invited me to do Marvel vs. Capcom 3. Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. And he got his sweep. He beat me. But I was committed to one thing. Committed to button mashing my way to victory. No training, no prior experience. And that did not work out in my favor.
I should have got the main watch for $89. It has an audio jack.
Get it later, honestly. Mayflash is a good brand, and like I said, you can always get it later, especially with Black Friday coming up. You're bound to find some good deals.
Thank you.
to hell. Which has happened. I did your qualifier. What was that? What was the point of that? If that wasn't the actual race. I did your 30-minute practice run. Can I just start the race?
Is that
No, he's seen it before, but I don't think he's played it.
Alright,
That's the music cutting out here, folks. Give me a second.
Official race, and it's still doing this to me. It's incredible. I don't even know why it keeps sticking me in second. And that's what bothers me. It's like, oh no, sorry, you're in second place. From one. Tell me from one. I'm ahead of the pack. Okay? I got more laps down than them, and, the, and you're sitting here telling me, oh no, no, you're in second place. So.
Thank you.
Well, guys, that's about it for me. Can't stall, I can stands, and I can't stands no more. Well, this night was a bust. Alas, it wasn't meant to be, I guess. Just kind of how it ended up being, unfortunately. Ah, well. It is what it is, guys. So, there's not much I can do about it. I was hoping I'd get a victory out of this, but we'll have to leave the practice run for next time, I guess. Gotta get to those 20 laps somehow. But I do appreciate you guys for all being here. I'm gonna give a special thank you to Grim, to Sludge, for being here. Appreciate you guys for hanging out, even though I had to take a bit of a hiatus just a minute ago, just because I need to get my aunt back home, along with Yosef as well. Appreciate you guys. I'm going to try to stream during the week, which during my schedule is very unusual, but I'm going to give it a shot anyways, just because I would definitely love to hop on and just do something Halloween related, because I haven't done one of those in a while, and I know it's the time of that month. But I want you guys to all take it easy. Hang in there, though. We're going to go ahead and raid out. So let me see who's online and who we can raid out to here. Oh, look. A friend of mine here, she is doing, it looks like, Five Nights. So let's go ahead and queue that one up. Alright, let me set this one up here. Okay, perfect. Alrighty, let me get my credits rolling here. So again, I want you guys to all take it easy. Relax, get yourself some sleep for those of you that are running late night. For those of you who are still up with me, let's go ahead and raid out everybody. Enjoy your night and take it easy.
This song always makes me think of you.
What's that horrible smell?
Being dip?
Yes, that is important, but I was thinking about music! Ooh. Turn it up, Patrick!
Where is that awful song coming from?
Like it's been dead.
To the radio station!
Torches! Get your torches! Pitchforks! Can't beat any revival without pitchforks!
Cotton candy! Get your cotton candy! Get to ride that cotton candy!
I have